X equals 9.
X equals 9? Actually, that's exactly what it is, Tia. X equals 9. And you had all night to figure it out. And Mr. Phil Diffie here, our new student.